An Amber Alert for four missing Navajo children has been canceled, but police continue to look for their father. Officials say Romaldo Peshlakai threatened the children during a domestic dispute yesterday, then took off with them from the Navajo Nation west of Gallup. Early this morning, police released an update saying Peshlakai called them, told them where the children were. They found them safe, but they are still looking for him.